luck.
Kevin Hernandez joining us with some specials and some new gear the team has just released for the holidays. Hi, Kevin.
Yes, and you may think that it is too late to go Christmas shopping, but guess what? You still have 3 days left, okay? And River Cats, the store over here at Raley Field just restocked their store. Robert, what did you restock it with? Because there's some popular items that are back, right?
Yeah, absolutely. A little bit of everything. We've got kind of all the fan favorites are in. A whole bunch of brand new Sacktown stuff is in. Some new Giants polos and shirts for the kids. A lot of really cool, exciting stuff. We're just ready for our fans for the holidays.
And you guys are also offering up a special discount, right? So what is that?
Yeah, because you guys are coming out today, we're doing a special Good Day Sack discount.
Sweet.
So 10% off everything in the store if you use Good Day Holiday promo code online, or if you come into the store and just mention that you saw Good Day, 10% off in the store too.
And what's fantastic is before we even went live, someone already used the promo code, so that's amazing. Let's walk over here because we want to talk about the Sacktown shirts over here. Oh, hey, we have a little special friend here. Hi, Dinger, how you doing?
Oh, Dinger.
Hey, Dinger.
Okay, so this is what Robert's talking about right here. These are the Sacktown sweatshirts and t-shirts right here. These are really popular. And Robert, these typically sell out pretty quickly, is that right?
Yes, they do. We're always trying to restock the shelves with Sacktown gear.
Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so this is really cool. And as you can see, Dinger's modeling some stuff as well. Dinger, why don't you show them the scarf you're wearing as well? This is a River Cat scarf right here. And you're wearing several hats as well that are also being sold here. Now, I want to show you guys something that's really cool over here. Okay, so if you're a big-time Giants fan, they have a really cool Giants Lego set here.
Ooh.
Now, Legos can typically be a little pricey, but these actually don't go for very much. I mean, so you have a ballpark cart here that's only 20 bucks, which isn't bad considering how much they could go for. And then you have an infield set, which is $30. And then you can also buy individual packs right here, like Lucille, for $11. And that's actually not bad because Lego sets can be really expensive, and you, Robert, said that they probably go for a little bit more at AT&T Park, so it's really a steal, right?
Yeah, if you want to grab one of those Giants Oyo Lego sets, this is the place to do it.
Okay, and Julissa, are you watching? Are you watching? If you want to kind of spruce up your elf this year, check this out right here. Check this out right here. Team L's, Giants L. So if you want to spruce it up a little bit, okay, isn't that adorable for all you Giants lovers out there and baseball fans? Okay, so Robert, tell people your hours for the next few days because they are a little different with the holiday season.
Yeah, definitely. So we're open today and tomorrow, 10 till 5 p.m., and then we'll be open on Christmas Eve on Saturday from 11 a.m. to 2.
And just one more time, what's the promo?
Use the promo code GoodDayHoliday online and or mention Good Day Sack in the store and you'll get 10% off everything in the store.
Perfect, 10% in store and online. Where's Dinger at? Dinger. I think he disappeared. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. Go ahead and do a little dance to send it back to the anchors, okay? He's gonna send it all back to you guys.
Get
go
it,
ahead, Dinger.
Wow.
There it is. There you go right there. Look out now.
He's a crafty little River Cat, that Dinger.
Yes, he is. There you go. That's the move right there. That's the money move right there. River Cat's gear, you get the preview. Thank you, Kevin. Of course, the big sale coming up. You got a River Cats fan in your life. That's the place to go to for sure.
Yeah, or a Giants fan. Some pretty cool stuff. So this